Yo, baby, what it do, you know what I'm saying? Thugga, it's your boy LoneWolfKen, and I'm here with this video. So I'm out here in Kentucky. I made it peacefully because it was when I left in Indy, man, it was a snowstorm, low-key, like, for real. Like, it was bad when I left Indy. Like, it took me almost 3 hours to get here last night. So I'm here, though. Today is Saturday. It's the first day of this class. It starts at 8. I'm here early, you know. Gotta be here early. You feel me? You know what I'm saying? I ain't got no time, but yeah, so we here. When they get ready to open these doors, we just gonna go in. You know, sign our names, whatever. Dot our T's, cross our I's, whatever. That don't even make sense. It's dot our I's, cross our T's, but you know what I mean. But yeah, so like I said, I'm here to learn, man. This is a big learning experience, and I really like helping people and teaching people. So this would be something that's just all around soulful for me, because I love guns, I love helping people, and I love teaching people new things. And if it's going to teach them to be able to protect themselves and be safer in their family and loved ones, you feel me? I'm very blessed for that. Thank you to the Lord for that. But yeah, so we here. Stay locked in. I'ma see if I can, you know, record videos here and there. I don't know if they gonna let me or not, but if they are, y'all gonna see that content. So stay tuned.
taking 15 rounds at your pace.
Thank you.
15-yard line, and you'll fire 10 rounds at your pace, okay? All right, so you can go ahead and step to the table, secure your weapon, and go to the compressed ready. All right, upon the command of threat, just like last time, you're going to engage your target and fire 10 rounds at your pace. When you're with your magazine empty and you're locked, you're going to put your weapon back down on the table and step to the table.
It's the second day of the class. It's Sunday, second and final day of the class. Today is going to be more focused on presentation and speaking in front of a group, you know, teaching the group. So I got four other classmates, so it's five of us in total, including me. But it's a great experience so far, so I'm going to cut out. And I'm gonna give you some background on my classmates, and then cut back in and give you my final thoughts of the class and the counselor of the class. So stay tuned, y'all. I appreciate it. All right, guys. As you can see, I am finally home. And I do want to take the time to apologize, because I did say I was gonna get some info on the background of some of my classmates, but at the end of the whole class and everything, everybody, very well including myself, was more than likely just ready to go home. I mean, and then on top of that, YouTube is not for everybody, so everybody do not want to be on YouTube, so I appreciate and respect them. But I am so happy to be home. Definitely to see my kids. I miss them so much. But right now, this is going to be the end of this video. I'm going to wrap up. I'm going to give y'all a quick summary about my experience and things like that. Oh, my baby girl. Woo. I miss her so much. All right, so to reflect, man, this class was amazing, to say nonetheless. It was a USCCA instructor's course certification. So our training counselor was Aaron McGahee. If you guys by any chance think or have a slight thought that you may want to become an instructor, a firearms instructor, I strongly urge you to go see Mr. McGahee. He is top tier. Let me just say that by far. And no, I'm not green lighting. I'm not gassing. I'm just giving you the real based off my experience, okay? So, overall,